Alright, YouTube, that was Eternal Khan with Progeny of Kronos, straight out of Rhode Island, I might add. And I'm Fork Tongue for Heavy Metal Textbooks Radio, back with episode 2. We're going to follow up Eternal Khan with some Summerlands, or Summerlands, I might be saying it wrong, I don't know. We're going to be playing The Seventh Seal, great album if you haven't checked it out. We're going to follow that up with Mavrodoxa, which to me is going to be the new Agalloch, since they broke up, very similar style. And then we're going to play Ustalos, track 4 from The Spore of Vipers, which is a solo project from one of the guys from Yellow Eyes. Some real underground black metal, right up my alley. Hope you like it. Check it out. We'll be right back. sweet, sweet sound of guitar feedback. Alright, here's the deal. If you like thrash that sounds like it's gonna go off the rails at any second, or traditional metal that sounds a little like Merciful Fate, or maybe some Sabathian-style doom metal, you're gonna wanna continue on with the show. I'm gonna play you a band called Infant Death, which is gonna rip your face off, followed by Iron Spell and Wretch.
Chilling. man.
All right, next up, I'm going to hit you with a couple death metal songs with Reptilian and Ritual Chamber. And then the mighty Crimson Moon is back with Eurelian Worm. And that's the last three songs of the night, and I will see you next week.
Yeah.
Bearer of the flames, the light went out.